Hello everyone, and today I will tell you about an interesting malfunction that happened in one of the previous contracts. The essence of the problem is as follows. Engineers have noticed that during the parallel operation of generators, generator number 2 begins to slowly take the all load, and the main busbar's frequency begins to rise to 62 Hz. And on the mimic board installed on the front side of the main switchboard, the available power readings become as if there was only one generator still working. This malfunction appeared periodically, and it was decided that after synchronizing generator number 2, turn off the automatic load sharing mode, and then the generators worked in manual mode. These are the conditions I received from the engineers to start diagnosing and eliminating the malfunction. The first thing I asked was to carry out a test in order to observe how the synchronization takes place. And of course, everything went well, and the generators were properly shared the load.
Available power, Сейчас четко будет все. Я слышу по звуку, что будет все нормально. Она четко уже распределяет. Но сейчас работает. Не будет управлять.
Починили.
Не, оно временами тебе.
Да понятно, да, плавающая проблема.
Цак, 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 цак пошло. Четко все сработало.
At first glance, everything is fine, and the generators synchronized and share the load equally and continue to work in automatic mode. But if you watch the video again and pay attention to the moment ACB is closed, you can notice that the LED indication disappears for a short period and lit again, as well as the available power readings. And in the next synchronizing attempt, we observe the following. The ACB was physically closed, but as we can see, the indication has disappeared and the available load does not correspond to the capacity of the two generators operating in parallel. You can also hear how the auxiliary relay is working at regular intervals, which slowly increases the speed of the generator number 2. After analyzing what is happening, we made the conclusion that due to the fact that the ACB closed signal disappears, power management system thinks that the generators are not synchronized and starts the synchronization process again by connecting a synchronization relay, which tries to synchronize the generators already operating in parallel mode. But due to the fact that the measuring inputs of the synchro relay receive the same voltage phase angle shift signals, the relay tries to increase the RPM of the generator that needs to be synchronized with the busbars, but the voltage phase shift angle remains the same and the RPM of the diesel generator number 2 begins to gradually increase and take all load. And now, in order to fix the problem, we need to find and replace this contact. It is located behind the generator ACB. Switch to manual mode and remove the generator from the busbars and stop the diesel. Remove the ACB and reconnect this normally open contact to the spare one. When doing this work, do not forget about safety rules and electrical legout-tagout procedures. Thank you for watching.